All right, quick tip. When you're doing dumbbell rows, don't keep your body completely still because this prevents your scapula from protracting, which takes the tension off your lat. Instead, push your shoulder blade down at the bottom and reach your arm towards the ground, then roll the weight up towards your hips so you can fully stretch and contract your lat.